Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Accidental Beauty. I'm Laura, and today I'm going to be talking about why I hate contour palettes. So that was a bit of a clickbait title, but I am actually going to be talking about why contour palettes annoy me. So I'm not going to be talking about face palettes where you get a couple highlighting shades, a blush, and a contour. What I am going to be talking about though are dual-ended highlight and contour sticks or cream formulas. So these are both from NYX. This is the Wonder Stick, so it's dual-ended highlight and contour. And what do they call this one? Sculpt and Highlight, also from NYX. So you have highlight, just a brush on one side, and then you have your contour shade. Oops, hopefully I didn't get that on my dress. And you have your contour shade on the other side. So I'm talking about something like those products, so a dual-ended highlight contour, or highlight and contour kits that bother me. I feel personally attacked by them. So basically, my issue with them, and the reason why something like what I just showed you pisses me off, is because I think they're a waste of money. And why are they a waste of money? Because there are a lot of good single highlighters out there. For example, some of my favorites that I'll just put up on screen. The Jeffree Star Skin Frost. Amazing single highlighter. It'll last you probably the rest of your life. It's so pigmented and it's you get so much for what you're paying. So I think that's amazing. I'm wearing it on my cheeks today. Cover FX Custom Enhancer Drops. Amazing. They're very expensive, but they're amazing and you only need a little bit of them at a time. ColourPop. ColourPop makes amazing single highlighters. They call them Super Shock Cheeks. They're just little highlighters in a pan. They're like $5 US each, something like that. They look something like this. I have one in the shade Lunch Money. It's absolutely amazing. It's gorgeous. I love it. You don't really see that so much with contour. When you go to the drugstore, let's say, or even if you go to Sephora, you see highlighters everywhere, and they're very easy to find. They're all over the place. Every single brand has at least one highlighter. Contour, they're a little difficult to find just the single ones, and often they're not advertised as contour, which is super annoying. So you have tons of bronzers. You can find bronzers everywhere. For some reason, contour, maybe I'm just a noob when it comes to this, which I am. I'm still trying to get the hang of contouring, but I find a hard time finding contour singles, especially drugstore ones. I have managed to find what I think is going to be my holy grail of contour, which is the NYX Blush in Taupe. For pale people such as myself, it's kind of a cult favorite. And I had to sort of search the internet, and eventually I found a whole section of YouTube of pale-skinned individuals who swear by this, and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna try that, and I think I'm hooked. So that's cool, but it's a blush. It's not a contour. So it's a little annoying that I kind of had to go about it backwards rather than go to, this is from NYX, so rather than go to the NYX store and go to the contour section and find it, I actually went to the blush section after learning about it through YouTube. So kind of frustrating, because before I bought that, I bought this, which is also from NYX. It's a refill for their, I'll just put it up on screen. They have a highlighting and contour palette. The highlighting contour pans, I believe they're removable. I think you can also take them out and put them in a Z palette if you so choose, or once you finish them, you can replace them and you can just buy sort of single replacement shades as you need, or you can create a custom one. So NYX sells these replacement pans, and fun fact, they're actually cheaper than buying an equivalent thing on its own, so always buy replacement ones. Even they have replacements for, I guess if you buy a pan of eyeshadow that would look something sort of similar to this in a plastic pan, they sell eyeshadow singles as replacements for those pans, and they're a couple dollars cheaper. So always buy replacements. So this is a replacement pan for their highlighting and contour palette. And this is in the shade Taupe. I'm not sure if this actually comes in the palette, or they have a couple colors that don't come in the normal palette. And like, if you build your own, you can choose whatever shades you want. So I can't remember if this one is actually in the original or not, but I saw it was called Taupe. I thought it looked kind of ashy and cool toned and light enough for my skin when I saw it in the store, because out of all of the options, this one seemed the lightest. So I was like, okay, this will be good to contour with. I came home and I'm like, oh, this kind of looks more like a bronzer than a contour, even though it says it's contour. Super frustrating. And so I still use it. I use it kind of more as a bronzer. It works perfectly fine as a contour. I just find it's a little warm, it's a little orange, and I prefer something cool tone to contour. That's just personal preference. But I really wish I had known about the blush, the cool tone blush that I used to contour first, because I probably wouldn't have bought this warmer toned one. In the NYX store, they don't seem to have a lot of, or really any, cool toned contours. And when I was looking for contour shades, just for singles, because I didn't really want to buy a whole palette, I was looking at the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette, even though it's too many shades for me. Like, I really just wanted the one contour shade. I was looking at that. That was a little pricey. I was looking at the Anastasia contour kit, also kind of pricey. And Anastasia also sells, and I think Kat Von D as well, they sell single highlight and contour shades that you can use when you run out in your palette. You can just replace it the same as NYX. The thing is though, Kat Von D was sold out of the shade that I was looking at, I think. And Anastasia, I don't know what's going on, if they're rebranding or reformulating their contour shades, but the one contour shade that I really wanted, I think it's called Fawn, is basically like an ashy brownish color. It actually sort of looks similar to the NYX blush and Taupe, so this might actually be a good dupe for that shade. But anyways, I think it was called Fawn. It's like sold out everywhere. Like, I couldn't find it on Sephora's website, I couldn't find it on the Anastasia website, I couldn't find it on the Ulta website. Like, I think the shade is discontinued. Maybe it's still in the contour palette for fair medium or fair people, whatever, which is super weird. So I don't know what's going on with that, but I really just wanted to buy that one shade. So Anastasia, I was gonna go to you first and you didn't have it, so what the hell. Anyways, that was kind of a tangent. Point is, you don't see a lot of single contour shades, like for any skin tone. Like, they just don't seem to exist really, except for NYX has basically their replacement ones, Anastasia, Kat Von D, they have their replacement ones for their contour palette, but they don't sell single contour shades the same way that, like, you know, literally every brand has single highlighting shades. So I find that super weird and super frustrating, because I really don't want to have to buy a whole palette just to get a really good contour shade. I should be able to buy it by itself, you know what I mean? Yeah, like, I've gotten a couple samples and things like that, which eventually I'll review on here, of, you know, sort of a highlighting and contour palette. There's like a million highlighting and contour palettes, but I just want the contour, so yeah. Oh, also, especially for cream formulas, I don't think I've seen, I'm sure they exist, and I feel like I've seen one, but I can't think of it offhand. Where are single contour sticks? Like, I would love the idea of this Wonder Stick from NYX, where it's like a dual-ended stick like this. Great idea, and I've seen people use stick foundation to contour, but I'm not gonna buy two different foundation shades because that's excessive. And just color matching, it's a mess. But if NYX, or really any brand, but if NYX could make this product just single-ended instead of dual-ended, concealer basically does what I'd do with this, like sort of highlighting this area and over here and stuff like that. Don't really need that side. Like, I use that side when I use this product, but I find I don't really reach for it. But I do like the cream formula. I think it's really nice. I just wish it was only the contour side. And same with this NYX Sculpt and Highlight Face Duo. This was the first contour product I bought, and it turns out for some reason the highlight shade was like, it ran out pretty quickly, which maybe it's just, it doesn't come with a lot of product and I'm using a lot of it over here, over here, over here. But the contour shade is amazing, and I really wish they just made like a single-ended one, because I would buy this again if it was just the contour. But the highlight, I really don't care about. So super annoying, and brands, if like literally, you know, if any brand ever watches this, please make more single contour shades, because I know I would buy them and I'm sure other people would buy them, because it would be great to have more variety. Not like the ones that are out there aren't great, because I mean, this NYX blush and taupe I really, really like, but you know, it would be nice to have more options out there, and I would like to try other brands just because I like variety, but I'm not going to buy a whole palette just for one single contour shade. It's super frustrating, and I wish there were more options out there. So tell me what you guys think. Do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? Please let me know in the comments section. And if you liked what I had to say, then please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next video.